Hey, what's up, guys? It's Dave from Military to Millionaire, and this is another 2-minute book review, but I'm doing it a little different this time, and I'm gonna actually screen share my Audible to see how you guys like that. This is the book review of The Coddling of the American Mind: How Good Intentions and Bad Ideas Are Setting Up a Generation for Failure. This is a unique book recommended by a friend of mine, Alex Felice. You probably know him as Wild Hair and Wild Thoughts, but this book is I recommend you read this if you're a parent, or if you plan to be a parent. And it says in here in the summary that it starts out talking about three great untruths that generations have been taught. Their feelings are always right, they should avoid pain and discomfort, and they should look for faults in others and not themselves. So this book is, people gripe about millennials and Generation X and Generation Y, and every generation thinks the generation behind them is terrible. This book talks about what has been happening in colleges and in the US that has directly impacted the upbringing of our youth, and it really hits home for why a lot of things are starting to take place and why professors are almost scared of their students, and just a lot of very interesting statistical points for why things are going the way they are, as far as the rising rates of depression and anxiety, the endless stories of college campuses being torn apart by moralistic divisions and mutual recriminations. Yes, you can tell I read that last part there, but the book is it's really good. Read it with an open mind. It's probably gonna get you a couple times. You'll be frustrated at it, but that's how you know it's a good book, right? A good book should get you to think and maybe make you want to take actions. So I definitely recommend you check this one if you're a parent or ever plan on being one. Thanks, guys.